Everyone, how are you? I hope you are fine. Last class we learned about polynomials and the geometrical meaning of the zeros of the polynomials. Today we are going to study about the relationship between coefficients and zeros of a polynomial. For that, we consider a quadratic polynomial 2x square minus 8x plus 6. Here, to find the zeros, we use the method of splitting. For that, 2 into 6, product of two numbers is 2 into 6 12 and sum minus 8. Here we have to find two numbers whose product is 12 at the same time sum is minus 8. Such numbers are minus 2, minus 6. Then write the given polynomial is p of x is equal to 2x square minus 8x can be written as minus 2x minus 6x plus 6. Now, taking first and second, 2x is common, that take outside 2x into x minus 1. Again, third and fourth, minus 6 outside, we will get again x minus 1 as factor. Again, taking x minus 1 is common, x minus 1 into 2x minus 6. For finding zeros, we take p of x is equal to 0. That is, x minus 1 into 2x minus 6 is equal to 0. Implies, x minus 1 equals 0 or 2x minus 6 equals 0. Implies, x is equal to 1 or 2x is equal to 6. X is equal to 6 divided by 2 is equal to 3. Therefore, zeros are 1 and 3. Therefore, zeros are 1 and 3. Now, we take the first zero is alpha and second zero is beta. Alpha is equal to 1, beta is equal to 3. Find sum of zeros. Sum of zeros, alpha plus beta is equal to 1 plus 3 equal to 4. Now look at the given quadratic polynomial. Minus minus 8 divided by 2 is 4. Minus minus 8 by 2 is equal to 4 equals minus. What is minus 8 here? Minus 8 is the coefficient of x there. Minus coefficient of x divided by 2 is the coefficient of x square there. Coefficient of x square. That means sum of zeros equal to minus coefficient of x divided by coefficient of x square. Now product of zeros. Product of zeros, alpha into beta is equal to 1 into 3 equals 3 equals 6 divided by 2. 3 equals 6 by 2 equals constant time divided by coefficient of x square. Constant time divided by coefficient of x square. That means sum of zeros alpha plus beta is equal to minus coefficient of x by coefficient of x square, and product of zeros alpha beta is equal to constant then divided by coefficient of x square. In general, for a quadratic polynomial, ax square plus bx plus c alpha plus beta is equal to minus b by a, and alpha beta is equal to c by a. For a quadratic polynomial, ax square plus bx plus c, alpha plus beta is equal to minus b by a, and alpha beta is equal to c by a. This is the relationship between zeros and coefficients of a quadratic polynomial. Thank you.